Thank you. Start game. I know how to attack at least. Oh. Oh! That hurt. Oh, that hurt me. I am hurting myself. Okay. I wonder if I have to go up there. I just moved just a slight. Inspect? How they hire beings. These worlds are for you alone. Your great strength marks amongst us. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. Collect soul by striking enemies. Once a nice soul is collected, hold circle to focus soul and heal. I don't have enough, but okay, that makes sense. Oh god. Oh, I can do it now. I gotta focus. Oh, that's cool. Go in here? Oh, there's spikes down here. Alright, hopefully I don't get hurt. Oh, I thought I killed it! Dang it. Okay. Well, I think I just came out here for money, I guess. Oh, I just... died. I don't know if I have to go back. I think I gotta go back. I'm not going back. Oh shoot, I fell all the way down. My money! Or whatever that is. I don't know what that is. What's in here? What's that? I don't know what that is. What is that? What did I do? I don't know why I did, but okay. I got lost. I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Okay, so far. Okay, I'm back up here. Not sure what direction am I going. Okay, expect this way. Higher beings, these were, oh, it's the same thing, okay. Beyond this point, you enter the land of Keen and Craters. Step across the threshold and obey our laws. What laws? Honoriness? Hunger, I can't talk right now. But okay. Let me in! Oh, can I not go in? Oh, there it goes. I'm here. Where do I go? Do I just jump? I'm just jumping. Oh, I could have went straight down. Oh well. This is pretty cool. I like it. Oh. Dirt Mouth, the Fading Town. Yeah? Interesting name. Hello. Hello.
YOLO NO TO GOBIS.
I see. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all. You might be right, old man. Oh, I could rest? Oh, what a good day. Alright, I'm done. That's cool. I am walking. Oh. For all your mapping supplies, we will be opening soon. Can I go this side? I could go this side if I want. Oh, I hurt myself. It's just gonna rain. I did not even go to the left side. Look at that. I'm just keep going to the left side. Oh, good thing I rested here, because I straight up died. Alright, we're not going that way again. We're just going to go to the right. Obviously, the left is dangerous. I'm straight up dead. Go to the freaking right. Holy! That guy is strong. Oh, I gotta go up there. Thank you. Ah, I thought I jumped. Dang it. I'm loving this game so far. I just like how cute I am. Like, oh, enter here. What's in here? Temple of the Black Egg, huh? There's a person here.
Goa, Nudo Ilamek.
Hello there. How delightful to meet another tribal on these forgotten roads. You are a short one, but you have a strong look about you. You have a strong look about you. Yeah, I do. I'm Coral. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. This ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. The Great Stone Egg lies in the corpse of an ancient kingdom, and this egg, is it warm? It certainly gives off a unique air. Can it be opened? There are strange marks all over it. I do so love a mystery, and who knows what other marvels lie even deeper below us. You are a mysterious person, Coral. I am. I'm gonna keep going. Oh, I guess I got it. I guess I just had to leave. Okay, never mind. Serenoa, Coral. Alright, well. I guess we keep moving. The enemies are so cute, I just don't really want to kill them. What if he just wants a hug? No, that one got... Oh, jeez. That one had a little upgrade there. What's up here? Doesn't seem like anything's up here. I can't really reach. Oh! You snapped. I almost got spiked. Oh no, I wanted to go up there. I guess there's no correct way of going anywhere. I'm just going. Oh, is he? Oh, I thought I might have just to talk to him. Oh, I died. Dang it. I didn't think he was an enemy, man. Shoot. I went really far. Now I gotta go back. Okay. Huh? Endless going. I'm just dying, to be honest. I don't think I need to freaking kill these guys again. Unless I won. Keep on going. Go back where I was. I already went in here. We know what's in there. Maybe I should just go the other way. Go down below. There's no way I'm gonna fight a boss. I don't know if I could defeat him or not. I mean, I probably could, but I think it's gonna be like a good effort of me trying to do that. Did I die? Oh no, I didn't. I thought I died for a moment. It looks like I can't move anywhere, so oh, I could go back up. Okay, cool, sweet, because I did not know I could go back up. Oh, I almost died by that. Stay away from me, buddy. Alright, well, what is that? That's a new one right there. Oh, it's a jumper. Jesus, it almost killed me. Okay, not completely, but it was pretty close. I'm losing health. Alright, there, I got couples. It, okay, does the jump. Hey, for some reason it's scary. Don't know why, but maybe because he's a jumper and I'm a jumper, but I don't. I'm not jumping. I'm hearing noises. I don't know if it's getting. Left. I don't know if I'm going backwards. You know, let's just go up top. Whatever's up top, we're going up top. Oh, I didn't know you could break those. Oh, well. Alright, we're just going to keep going this way because I have no clue where I'm going. Someone's crying. What is it, old man? Or bug? Oh, I can't really look at him. He's just crying. Okay. Maybe it's the souls. Okay, I can't do anything there. How about right here? Alright, I'm sorry, old man. Or bug being. I don't know where I was supposed to do there. Maybe I was just supposed to do anything. Oh god, I forgot about those. Alright, we're just gonna go this way. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna go take this way, I guess. So practically, I just went through circles. I have to fight that guy. Okay. I thought I could chicken that out, but apparently not. Okay, well, keep on going right, obviously, because apparently if you go to the left, you're going in circles. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I already went in there, sir. Alright. Yep. Yep. This is looking all familiar right now. I went around for nothing, basically. That's what this game is telling me. I went around for nothing. Oh! What the heck? Oh, I went to where my old dead body was and that happened. That's insane. Oh, I died. Apparently, I don't have enough health. Makes sense. Dang it. Okay, well, shoot. Well, that was kind of fun, I guess. Alright, let's try to jump through this. I'm having a hard time beat that boss. I don't know if I'm supposed to beat the boss, or am I supposed to, like, you know, walk around him, or... You know what, I'm gonna try to see if I can run away from him. I was trying to see if I can jump over him. Thank you. not sure what I just did. I'm scared. I don't want to go back over there. Oh, that hurt me. Damn, I can't heal myself. Okay. Don't you freaking do anything to me. Okay, I died, but the question is, did I save that worm thing? Or whatever. This is a lot hard. It's a lot harder than I expected. Okay. I was thinking, like, I don't know what I was thinking. Get through that, go over there, go back where I was. I don't know if I have to save that little guy again. I think I might have to. I don't know. Like, he completely ditched me. But I don't know if I can do that, you know, you know. Dang it, it still hit me. You know, I'm just gonna give my little soul there. Okay. Alright. We're already almost there. Go back over this side. Not sure if I freaking saved the other guy, so. Got back something of mine. Alright. No, I saved the little guy, so I don't know if I have to stay there. Okay, you know what? I'm not even going. I'm just gonna try and find another way out. So maybe I still gotta go down, but I gotta go to the right, maybe? I don't know. I don't know what these yellow things are. I think those things help me in some way. No, obviously they do, but I don't know. Alright, kinda getting where I was. Just keep stabbing. Like, alright. Well, let's go down here. I'm hearing voices again. Can sing something else if you like. You start singing, I'll join in. I bet you have a beautiful singing voice. So what are you doing down here? If you came to get wealthy, just look around you. These mines are still bursting with riches. There's plenty for everyone. Just grab a pick and join in. Ah. I kinda actually like the song. Well, bye bye my dear. I'm going up top. Never mind, I lied, I'm going right here. I don't know what this was, but apparently it did something. something for me. Okay, nothing on this side. Go on this side. Okay, I had to make sure there was nothing down there. What? The stones go down? Okay, well, I don't know what that was about, but okay, I guess we can go down. Maybe there was something I missed. Should I listen to her again? See what she says. That one, ha. Maybe I'll just come in. Okay, maybe I don't go this way. Alright, let's go back. It's like a dead end that way. I don't understand where I'm going. Let's go this way. How to do that one. Maybe I go back to that one place I was at. Maybe. Getting tired of dying now. Nah, this will be my last run. So I think I know where to go now. I think maybe. I'm not sure yet. But we're gonna go this way. See what happens. So what did I do? Did I do like the next quest or something? Okay, maybe now. I'm still unsure, but he's no longer crying, at least. Question mark. Where do I go now?
What was that? Oh, done just that.
Ah, hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful old ruins. Don't mind me. I have a fondness for exploring myself. Get lost and finding your way again is a pleasure like no other. We're lucky, you and I. I'm a cartographer by trade, and I'm working on mapping this area right now. Would you like to buy a copy of my work so far?
Choco, let's get it. This.
Whoa. Oh, it does kill me. Okay. Why am I doing that? Alright, that's enough for me.